Co-workers of the Orlando mother who's been missing for several weeks now came together this weekend to raise money for her three children. But Michelle Parker's ex-fiance, who's now also the prime suspect, is begging for money online. Genji Denise with the new developments.
Investigators dove deep, hunting for any sign of missing mom Michelle Parker in the canals behind a home owned by her ex-fiance's father.
I came out back and saw the truck that said dive team, and there's only one reason they could be out here.
Divers already found one crucial clue, Parker's cell phone, in another body of water under a bridge just 5 minutes from Dale Smith's home.
They found it at a place I had driven over personally four times. Just the fact that I wasn't able to jump in the water and hold my breath long enough to find it.
The 33-year-old disappeared on November 17th, the same day she and her ex-fiance, Dale Smith, were shown fighting bitterly on the People's Court.
He gets pretty malicious.
Mr. Smith, do you have anything to say about this?
Police say Smith is the prime suspect, but have made no arrests. Over the weekend, her family held a fundraiser outside the bar where she worked.
And we're not going to quit search until we find her. I've been telling you this from day one. We're not going to quit.
Were you anywhere in that area on Thursday?
At the same time, Smith is trying to solicit money of his own. A Facebook page for friends and supporters reads, Dale is raising his two kids by himself. Dale isn't receiving any help from any of the fundraisers that have been done. Things are getting tight. The goal is $5,000, but with only a few hundred raised, his fundraising campaign appears to have a long way to go. Yanji Denise, ABC News, Atlanta.